Office application like Word, and we will open Word. So open a black document, and if you look up here, you can see your Word sign in. So if you go and click there and sign out and sign back in and start restart Outlook, the problem will be fixed. So there you go, that's the solution to the a quick workaround for the problem where Outlook is not prompting for the sign in. There you go. Thank you. Thanks for watching.